Okay, welcome to America's Army Proving Grounds, the open beta, on our beloved random free-to-play Monday. So let's just jump right in. Some people call it blatant Counter-Strike ripoff. I don't know. Let's jump in.
Damn it.
Looked, at least from the gameplay footage I saw, interesting enough. So let's
it's
jump
good,
in.
Don't worry, only 1-2.
We have scope. Oh, we can.
Grab the flag and get it to extract.
Yeah, this is one thing you can't do in Counter-Strike. Sun grenades, smoke grenades, frog grenades. Let's just jump in. Okay, let's go! First person shooter! Just run with this guy. Oh, you can.
Need a medic!
Appropriately jump over stuff. Okay. One thing that comes immediately to mind is basically the. I don't know how to call them. Recruitment videos, I guess.
Help me up!
Damn, this guy had no chance. Don't tell me this is just some sniper scope game.
You're
I need a medic!
Damn. Okay, that was fast.
Can you give me the sniper? Is it you, man?
And the kind of suspicious installation of Punkbuster. I still can't get it over with.
Yo, Mac, does my iPad can?
Okay, okay.
Joe Mac.
Hold on.
Assault team.
Let's
grab
the
flag and get it to extract. Over.
Okay, the sides are whatever. Let's go. Wait, I can't. Can I duck? Oh, I can lay it down on the ground. Nice, nice, nice. Rogue grenade. Okay, this guy got me. Kind of feels like fast paced, but it has a kind of Counter-Strike-y feel to it, but...
Need a medic!
Whoa, okay, that was fast. So... I can no longer be revived, okay. So this means I can't be revived more than one time. Or at least one time. Well, I'm shit in this in my very first round. That's another thing.
Assault team, grab the flag.
Okay, let's play with our team. I just randomly jumped into okay, running, moving, like in every other. Whoa. FPS. Oh, I got one. Nice. But that was luck. I'm not pretending that this was some.
Need a medic!
Should have looked to the left, but I thought I could get away with I'm not the worst one on the team! Woohoo! What was I? Okay.
Grab the flag and get it
to over. Game modes. Yeah, game modes. There are actually, what I saw, 2.5 game modes. 6 vs 6. Oh, my guys are.
Frog out! I'm out reloading.
Okay, he cannot.
Ceasefire! Ceasefire!
Holy shit. Oh, can bandage myself? Oh, nice. Okay. And instant achievement.
Weapons out.
And he got me. Okay. No. Game modes. Yeah, 6 versus 6 and 12 versus 12. And another quick match option. More I couldn't show you because that was shown in the separate launcher. So you have to trust me. So far, this seems kind of like a sniper fest here. He didn't even aim and got him. Okay. Oh, you got this. Whoa!
No, he's still surrounded. Let me choose.
Nice. Rank up. Oh, the other team is just better than us, which indicates the level gap here. Which means kind of the matchmaking sucks, but it's still a beta, so...
Team, you're on defense. Defend the flag and block extract.
So otherwise you are the attacker or the defender. I wonder what other game modes they will provide. No, I don't want to chat. That's camp. Okay, we'll be immediately punished.
Patch me up.
I have to adapt. This is kind of Counter-Strike-y, but more.
Madonna, mi ha fatto prendere malissimo.
And kind of an international player base, I guess. On. Maybe we
go on defense. Right. Defend the flag and block extract.
Okay, let's play with the team. This is why I'm running alone off alone. Yeah, I could really need a medic. Yes. Fast, precise shooting is needed here. What the?
Help me up!
Okay, we are falling. Oh, we can take enemy players into custody. Get
no, he's still spawning.
Okay. No. Do we have separate special points for that? Can I mute guys? Okay, I can mute guys. Seems the game devs have learned from other games. And that's kind of it. Scoreboard. Next match in 10. Let's stay. And have a looky look.
My name is Peter Cuenca. I'm a major in the United States Army, and I'm currently assigned to the Department of Combat Medic Training.
My name is Marcus Jermaine Miller, and I'm a 68 Whiskey Healthcare Specialist, Combat Medic. The Army in itself can give you a lot of different careers, but I chose the combat medic profession. It is similar to being an EMT.
All soldier medics that are in the Army right now go through advanced individual training here at Fort Sam Houston.
What?
It is an 18-week course. All medics that graduate from our program.
Why are you showing me this?
Registry emergency medical technician, basic certified.
The training that the medics receive now far exceeds that of the civilian.
Let's press any key to play.
Assault team, this is
this kind of a recruitment tool?
Objective and place charges.
Why do they want to show me? I mean, okay, they're not really showing me the face of war. Just the job description, the military. Okay. Throw grenade. Oh,
my body.
Okay, that is kinda nice. Oh, this stops them from being revived. Okay.
I need a medic.
Huh. Hey, that's going great. No, it isn't. I don't know what's going on here. This is too fast for me. No, it isn't. The handling is kind of off. I don't know if this is by design, or this is more supposed to be a console-like game. But kind of be off thrown that this map is actually looks like an actual training site for the military. And I'm kind of positioned.
Got your six.
You can't have my six because you're not behind me.
Reloading.
Okay, I got him. Okay, this came out of nowhere. Oh, he can hear me! Awesome! I wasn't sure if this one was not one of mine. Okay, those grenades are not good for my head. I cannot really. I don't think this looks kinda. What the fuck? Didn't saw him. I kinda think the Counter-Strike graphical analogy is kinda off. This doesn't look like Counter-Strike. I mean, okay, Counter-Strike-esque, but... Oh, I got a charge, okay. That was the mission, okay. Not annihilating the enemy team. Okay, let's... I mean, if I would play this in Counter-Strike, I would have yelled...
Weapons out.
I would yell at my team because nobody is pushing. And we are
reloading.
And aiming seems to be a little easier here. Ah!
Medic!
Should have stayed with my team.
Oh.
Yeah, it's kind of spraying. Not that's the bad thing. I mean, this is kind of different to Counter-Strike.
The bomb is being armed.
And what major point? You're playing a training mission against other soldiers. I mean, this is not some in-game, in-universe conflict. So. That's different. Hey, he can revive me! Okay, he will not do that, I guess. But it's kinda weird. look, it really gives this game a weird feeling.
Culo. Culo. I think it's pretty much.
Okay, let's go to another round. I mean, overall, it's intriguing so far. But what I still don't get over with, what I get over with is the strange punkbuster installation and those strange recruitment videos. I mean, I got, before I played my first round, I saw two videos, and in between rounds I saw another one, so I don't know. I mean, you're not fighting an actual war, I mean, just training. So.
Reloading! Drag out!
Oh, come on!
Are you serious?
Okay, that felt kind of Counter-Strike-y. I can mute everybody with one button. Not bad. Okay, that's an improvement. I can mute with one click everybody. Okay, basically with two clicks.
Assault team, this is a pop and drop.
Good for the developers. They noticed that this is a vital function in a game. Okay, let's just run over to the same position, because I don't know any better. What a douchebag.
Nice.
What does he mean with Can I sneak? And I heard him. Come on, I can't even. And I thought I could get away. But yeah, let's try some other guns.
No!
Who is saying this? Oh, we won! Okay. Whee! But yes, overall, the graphics are better than in the trailer. I mean, take a shotgun.
Assault team, this is a pop and drop. Secure an objective and place charges.
Let's see if this is OP.
Weapons out.
The graphics, I mean, the trailer looks shit for this game, and this, but the graphics in game, kinda nice. Like a rookie. Should have taken another gun. I should have stayed with the team Arkham. I'm doing all the Counter-Strike noob mistakes.
Oh, just hit.
That was close. But yeah, overall, the Counter-Strike and comparison. More than dodgy.
Medic!
At best. Da-da-da-da. Best out of 15 rounds, okay. The shotgun, not my thing. I think I stay with the assault rifle.
This is a pop and drop. Secure an objective and place charges.
Okay, let's go. Stay with the team.
Press up, I'm covering.
You're talking to me. I guess he's talking to me. Okay, I can't sneak. This is.
cover, grenade!
Eccolo, lo sapevo.
It's kinda off, not being able to sneak. But I guess with real soldier boots, you can't do it.
Need a medic!
Oh, I was bleeding out. Okay, this happens.
Reloading.
Sniper. Oh, this guy's good.
I'm out. Reloading.
Oh, thanks! I'm back in the game! Even though I screwed up. You're not knowing... shouldn't we defend?
No.
No, no.
Got him! Derived me for success. That's out of 15 rounds. Okay, this will take a long time. The matches are really long this end. Wait, 4 minutes? 15 times? But maybe 30 times? This is taking too long. That. Duck. Yeah, it's kinda off position. Can use, okay.
Oh, fuck, like I am. Porco, 3 contra 3.
Got him! And a new achievement. This will take a long time. Confirm.
Defense team, defend the objectives and secure enemy ordnance.
Aye aye, whoever you are. Hopefully you're not a general. Basically just some random dude. Will they come from this point? I'm just covering this area. Yeah, I can see now where the Counter-Strike analogy comparison comes from.
Ah, ok, dove?
Wait, what do I have to press to get down again? Not reload. One guy ran past me. Got a feeling. Oh.
Medic!
Should have run away and throw a grenade. I'm starting to get a little feeling for this. Okay, overall, the gameplay is not bad. I mean, did he just throw a grenade at me? And their game mechanics, I really have to say, holy shit. But what seems to be annoying are the constant recruitment videos in between. So okay, where's this guy? This seems to be a really solid game for, well, just to jump in. You can't get past the strange Punkbuster installation and the recruitment videos and... We got this! So, yeah, that's it. Some more game modes. We'll jump later into them. And, yeah. Free to play. Where's the microtransaction store?
Defense team, defend the objectives and secure enemy ordnance.
There are no microtransactions. Are you shitting me? Oh, this is just to play. Uh-huh. Okay. Then that's it. America's Army. Proving grounds. Oh, so this is why you're playing on training ground. Strange. But
medic!
I got him! Strange, but strange. So, no microtransaction store, but you're getting recruitment videos, I guess. So, let's have a look at Raw. If we really get spammed.
Defense team, defend the objectives and secure enemy ordnance.
Go through the... That? Can I withdraw? Can I exit the game? Okay! That's it. Huh. No, seriously. 6 versus 6, 12 versus 12, and hardcore mode and standard mode. That's it. Okay, now we got it.